Hello everyone. Today I am going to discuss absorbency of medical textiles. It is a subgroup of medical textiles and mainly used for wound care. So first, need for absorbency. The textile materials with absorbent qualities are required for better fluid absorption, better liquid distribution, reducing swelling pressure, and increasing suction power in hygiene products. Now, mechanism for absorbency. The degree of affinity that exists between water molecules and long chain molecules in the fiber determines the uptake of aqueous fluids in the polymer network. This phenomenon is called absorbency. It can also be employed mechanically by entraining fluid in the fibrous material. There are two mechanisms for absorbency. These are capillary and diffusion mechanism. First one is capillary mechanism. The transport of fluids to the super absorbents takes place via capillary action, and its rate depends upon granular size of the particles, polarity of the polymers, cross-link distribution, surface energy, and particle porosity. The second mechanism is diffusion mechanism. The development of a slowly permeable superabsorbent gel layer is possible when the liquid is absorbed by the exposed surface. This layer hinders any fluid element from being further transported into the interior of the unswollen mass. The degree of cross-linking decides the diffusion coefficient and maintains a linear proportion. Now, preparation of surgical cotton. The cotton is firstly opened and impurities like trash, leaves, etc. are removed. Then the scouring of cotton is done to improve absorption. There are simple experiments to measure absorbency. If you want to measure absorbency of cotton, then we take a small sample of cotton, say 5 gram and 50 milliliter water. Then we dip the sample into water and time is noted while sample is submerged. If it takes less time to be submerged, then it shows the sample has more absorbency, whereas if time exceeds, then that shows less absorbency of cotton. In fabric form, to measure absorbency, we take a sample of fabric in strip form, say 6 inches long strip. Then a colored water or liquid is there. We dip this strip into the colored water or liquid. At least 1 inch should be dipped into the liquid. Then due to wicking action, the water will rise on the strip. Then we measure the height of the rise of water on the strip. This is the wicking height. So this wicking height shows the level of absorbency. If wicking height is more, then it shows high absorbency. So this is all about the absorbency of medical textiles.